Police in Baltimore County need your help. They're looking for the driver of a pickup truck wanted for a deadly hit-and-run crash from last month. New at 11, Rachel Carden has new details on the investigation. Rachel.
The evening of February 28th, this stretch of Pulaski Highway near Little Gunpowder Falls turned into a crime scene when 26-year-old Alexandra Angel was hit and killed while walking along the roadway. Police have leads as to the vehicle responsible.
It is described as a black pickup truck with light-colored toolboxes on the side and a ladder rack.
The truck they're looking for looks like this one. A surveillance camera captured this image.
The vehicle may have substantial front-end damage or appear to have been recently repaired.
It's been more than 2 weeks since the deadly incident and no closure for this victim's family. Police say you should never leave the scene of any accident.
At the end of the day, if you do strike anything in the road, whether it is a person, whether it is an animal, or you think it was just a curb, we ask that you do stop, check your vehicle, render aid to whoever or whatever is out there.
Anyone with information is urged to call Baltimore County Homicide Detectives at 410-307-2020. In Baltimore County, I'm Rachel Carden for WJZ.